I would like to share a small story of myself to everyone. That was a time when my teacher forced me to cut my hair because boy must have a short hair. I was very sad, but fortunately, my homeroom teacher stood up for me. He said, just be yourself. And those words make me feel extremely happy. And since then, that has become my guiding principle in life. Every day I try to improve myself because and when I returned my old school to give a scholarship to the student, I was proud about myself. And I realized that I had inspired a lot of people, especially in the young generation, to be strong and confident to express themselves. And for me, no matter who you are, even you boy or girl, young or old, or wherever you live in, just believe in your true value and believe in yourself and remember that always be ready to contribute and dedicate for society. Because it is just our small action today, but if happen together, it will create a brighter and more better future for everyone. ความสำเร็จไม่ใช่ลอยลงมาจากฟ้ามนุษย์เราต้องใช้เวลาและพยายามให้สร้างมันขึ้นมาขอบคุณค่ะ Thank you so much
Wow Thank you Vietnam Bilingual Make my job so much easier